This is how Kw, temperature, and pH are all related. The pH of pure water at 20 degrees Celsius is 7.08. What is the value of Kw at 20 degrees Celsius? Okay, water can act as both an acid and a base. So if you have two water molecules, they can meet up. One of them can act like an acid, the other as a base, and you will wind up with hydroxide plus hydronium. And generally, this isn't a great reaction because Kw of water at 25 degrees Celsius is 1 times 10 to the minus 14. So it doesn't happen that often. Now, notice that the stoichiometry of hydroxide to hydronium is 1 to 1. So if I could get either one of these concentrations, the Kw of the water would be equal to the concentration of hydroxide times the concentration of hydronium. So I just need either one of these. And I've got a way to get the concentration of hydronium. You may remember that the concentration of hydronium is equal to 10 to the minus pH. And I'm given that value, so that's equal to 10 to the minus 7.08, which turns out to be 8.317 times 10 to the minus 8th molar. Since the stoichiometry is 1 to 1, that is also the concentration of the hydroxide. So to find Kw, I just need to take 8.317 times 10 to the minus 8th and square it. That's all there is to it. And that value turns out to be 6.92 times 10 to the minus 15th. So that's how you figure out Kw of water at different temperatures if you know the pH. And that's kind of funky because when water gets colder, it appears to get a little more basic.